It was in Guatemala, and they called in us, the frogmen. It had killed 20 children that summer in 84. And we had a good trade relationship with Guatemala, so we went in and killed it. How'd you kill it, Jesse? With knives. Only knives. We couldn't. It was a very secret operation.